In your endeavor to make the FL Studio Slayer sound more realistic, we're first going to discuss a particular technique that I use when I want to do this. We're going to go over the mixer setup used to make the effects work for you in making the more realistic sound. I've already set up part of the setup, which is to have two different Slayers layered together so that they're played by the layer. What's going to happen is I'm going to put one Slayer into the first mixer and this other Slayer into the second mixer. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to take the pan for each of these mixers and pan one to one direction and one to the other. I'm also going to take one channel and put it into this channel so that both of these go through just this channel and then this channel goes out to the master. I'm doing this because when I use either the JCM Marshall amplifier or the Vojina Bugex, it makes it mono. And a real guitar played in a famous rock song that you know yourself, you might notice it's not mono. It's actually fairly good stereo. So we're gonna force it to be stereo by making our own left and right channel and using our own third-party software, either the JCM or the Vojina. We'll cover each of those individually in their own clips.